What's up, guys? It's Purvis back for 100 days of making comics, and I've come back for like my 5 days break. So a lot of this video is covering is days 57 through 61, and I'm covering some of the wooden panel drawings I did for like the interior of the tavern that I've been working on, as well as panel two for page one, where I kind of designed like this medieval canopy section, as well as like the kitchen, some of the basic dining room sets, the bowls. It's like a lot of it is just like very detailed, and it's been a lot of work trying to get these perspective drawings underway. But I think a lot of these details look really cool, especially like this wood detail I've been trying to get. But anyway, I hope you enjoy this video for like the past 5 days as like a combination for like one big video. And I'll be back for day 62. I appreciate everyone for watching my videos and, you know, sticking around with me on this journey. I'm just trying to get better at like scheduling for myself and trying to figure out what's next on like my to-do list as far as like the comic book is concerned. But, you know, I'm just glad that y'all like stuck with me for like the longest time, and I appreciate every single one of you, and I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Thank you.